We are here to talk about the concept of modular gardens, but let's, as usual, start with some music. Okay, we said we are going to talk about modular gardens. Modular gardens from KarmYog Education Network and KarmYog Foundation and Nature Link Education Network. But in order to talk about this, let me just flip the camera. What you see here are excerpts from what we call modular gardens. What is a modular garden? Now, let's just look at this portico right here. This is a portico. As you can see, the next door portico looks, this is what it looks like. But here, this portico has been converted into this beautiful space. Now, why did we start with that specific music that you heard? Because that music was telling us that har sant kahe, har sadhu kahe, sach aur sahas hai jiske man mein ant mein jeet usi ki rahe. And that was beckoning us. It was beckoning us and calling us to come and make this a more beautiful world. Why are we talking about a more beautiful world specifically today? Because in this times of Corona and COVID, everyone is thinking that the world has come to a space which is not so beautiful. But here we are, just in this last 1 year, when Corona was all around us and COVID was absolutely all around us and trying to make our world less beautiful, we at KarmYog were busy trying to convert our world into a more beautiful one, into our homes where we spend most of our time today, into beautiful homes. How do we do that? We have brought in the concept of a modular garden. You have heard of modular kitchens, but here is a modular garden, you know. And this is just in a regular location, regular house, regular apartment, regular bungalow, which has been converted. Modular gardens have the same concept as modular kitchens, but the main difference is that a modular garden is easily installed and uninstalled. Just like a modular kitchen is easily installed, a modular garden need not be grown here. It can be installed and uninstalled. So this is an example of a portico which had a vertical wall, a 10 feet by, as you can see, this really is a 10 feet by 6 feet height wall. Now on the wall, what we have used are these beautiful Assamese bamboo planters, all of these, which have been installed. And before that, the wall itself, we have placed what is called dorma, which is a local eco-friendly material to create a texture and give it a golden sheen color. On that golden color, the terracotta planters really stand out beautifully. And within that, the green and the different colors of the leaves, like right here, we have also used terracotta planters. You see, designer terracotta planters with a pink syngonium, and this is a different variety of syngonium right here. Now, why are these called modular? Because everything that you see is just arranged. It is just placed here. This beautiful succulent has been just placed here. This particular plant that you see right here can be just taken off and changed, and a different plant can be brought in here. So in winter season, when we have more flowers, we can put flowering plants here. So a modular garden is something that can be installed and uninstalled very easily. It's defined by a size. So this, as we can see, is 10 feet by 6 feet. So it's about 60 square feet on the vertical side. And then if we go down below, you can see right here, this is 2 feet by again another 10 feet. So that's around 20. There's 1 foot common. So this is, this right here is a 70 square feet modular garden that you are seeing. So 70 square feet, super platinum modular garden with, you know, beautiful hanging terracotta. And this right here is beautiful terracotta planters. This is an example of a designer terracotta planter, like a tabla, you know, a doogie tabla. The plant inside it, as I have explained, is just has been placed here. So you take the plant away, it's just the planter. We can put a different plant here. After some time you get bored, or this plant has to go for maintenance to the back end. Jeevan Jeevika Ashram that supports this Behtar Life Ashram here. So the plant can go away, it is easily changed. The plants are easily changed. So it's just arrangement of plants which make up this garden. So this is a 70 square feet super platinum category modular garden. A super platinum is really a category where everything is superior quality, like the background, the golden color, the planters, special eco-friendly planters, the lighting that you see here. This is a different eco-friendly material called hogla. The lighting, the overall decoration and everything, that it much more goes into it. The natural river pebbles that you see, the designer terracotta containers, the ornamental plants, everything is superior quality. So, you know, that makes it a super platinum. If I turn around, I can show you a less expensive quality, like this one is fiber. This place light here, or that windowsill light there, is a bronze quality. That's a bronze modular garden, and that's the ledge where again we have used fiber planters. As you can see, fiber. This is not ceramic or terracotta. Ceramic is something that has been used here, right on this one. Again, designer ceramic planters. And if I were to show you this one right here, this particular garden right here, from here to here, is about a 60 square feet modular garden, because we have an yellow farming panel right here. This one, it, as you can see, there are three levels in the yellow farming panel: level 1, level 2, and level 3. We grow veggies on these levels, and we have ornamental plants here. Veggies, because, you know, veggies and herbs, because they provide food that we grow for our own selves. And then we have ornamental, because this is the portico. So this is about 2 by 5. That's the size of the horizontal, and this is a 50 square feet yellow farming panel. So as you can understand, you can also let me just show you, you can also add these beautiful posters, or, you know, to customize, and your pictures, maybe even family photos and beautiful things which customize and make the garden your own. All those are added into the mix of things. And of course, then there are these beautiful artifacts like this bell right here, or, you know, chimes and bells and things like that. There's no end to what you can add and what you can do, depending on the quality that we want to get into. So that's the concept of modular gardens. These modular gardens are used to create what we call learning gardens, because the KarmYoga Ashram brings two things together: learning and development, as well as nature and ecology, to help you discover your sacred link with nature.